Like a hell cut.
Welcome back friends, today I am unboxing digital socket timer. I also will show you how to program the timer switch. The MRP of the product is 900 rupees and you can purchase it for 700 in Flipkart and Amazon. You can check the link in the description below. So let's unbox and check the inbox accessories. It's having an inbilt 80mAh battery that charges automatically while plugged in. It comes with basic packaging and the box contains the product and a user manual. We can do up to 16 on and off programs that can be repeated daily, or you can select alternative days for switching on. It's clearly mentioned in the user manual that you should not use heavy equipments with this product. Now I will show you how to program the device. If there is no charge in the device, you can plug the device for up to 12 hours so that it will charge automatically. After charging the device, you should reset the device and set the time. Then after, you can do the programming easily. Now the device has been successfully resetted. After resetting, set the current time and the week. Press the clock button and set the week. After setting the week, you have to press the clock button and set the hour. The time is now 7:35, so let's change 7. Then again, press the clock button and minute. So you can press and hold so that the time will be set. After the initial setup is over, you can now do the programming. For programming, you should press the program button. In that, you can see 1 on. By pressing the week, hour and minute button, you can adjust the time you want to switch on the device. After setting that, again press program button. So you can see 1 off. In that, you can again set the time you want to switch off the device. So here I am setting 7:44. Afterwards, again you have to press program button. So second program you can see, afterwards press the clock button. Then plug the device. So let's see what will happen. So you can see the device has been switched on. So let's see what will happen at the switch off time, whatever we have set up. So now the power bank has been switched on. 7:44 we have set it to switch off the device, so that time the power bank has been switched on. So thank you for watching friends. Hope you enjoy the video. Click the like button, share and subscribe. Thanks for watching.